This is my knife gifted to me from Redneck Renegade. It's the LT Wright Patriot. Oh, I forgot my ferrule rod and striker, so I'll be right back. Just a second. Before we do our Fired Up Friday, or Fatwood Friday, I've got a mail call. So I'll go ahead and do that first. This is from, hold on. This is from Adventure Roads. And they ran a contest about a week ago, and I won it. And I know what it is, but we're gonna open it up here. Whoa! Faith. This is addressed to Tommy and Rita. Thank you so much, Josh and Autumn. I really do appreciate that. Silver dollar, 1 ounce. Silver. So I appreciate that. That means a lot. Happy I won the contest. 1 ounce fine silver, $1. United States of America. Got our Walking Liberty on the front. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Okay, let's get to the Fatwood Friday. See if we can fire it up. I got me some loblolly pine scrapings. I got some Douglas fir shavings. That was gifted to me from Redneck Renegade, along with these nice antler, and I think it's walnut combined. A Nathan 4071. Ooh, looky there. It don't matter where I put the camera, it seems like the smoke always goes towards it. Hope everybody's having a great weekend. Got a great weekend planned ahead. Gonna be cooler here in South Carolina. Got a cold front moving in tonight. And this is going to feel like maybe another cup of soup. I have to put Plano Chuck's cup back to use again. Anyhow, I hope everyone's having a great weekend. You guys stay safe, stay strong, stay vigilant. God bless you. May God bless America.